During these tough economic times, I've been forced to sell off my hot rod. Get it while you can, because I'm sure soon it'll be gone.